and a shot by a Hall of Famer. The human embodiment of the phrase, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the dog. It does not get any bigger than Rey Mysterio. The look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready. Rollins, one of the greatest of his generation. And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion. The list of accolades Seth Rollins possesses reads like an encyclopedia. The only superstar attached in the Money in the Bank contract and win at WrestleMania. The only superstar to hold the WWE Championship and the United States Championship simultaneously. The first ever NXT Champion, a WWE Grand Slam Champion winner. But let's not forget, in 2019, the winner of the Royal Rumble match. Am I forgetting anything?
Actually, you forgot to mention that he's won matches in every single WrestleMania that he's competed in. That's like 6 WrestleManias in a row, boy.
Rollins thrives and is driven by people doubting him, by people saying that he can't do something. Rollins will do it just to silence them and smile on their face. Continues his journey in WWE tonight, still chasing his dreams and taking on all comers, even when the odds and inches are stacked against him.
And across the way is Seth Rollins, whose undeniable talent has molded him into one of the most accomplished competitors we've ever seen. Tough to overstate the impact Seth has had in WWE. From landmark factions to title reigns, he's done it all, and he's still hungry for more.
Seth Rollins is a multi-time champion and a certified threat. How do you put the Kingslayer at a disadvantage?
You strip him of his support network. Rollins talks a big game. He always has backup waiting in the wings for a contingency plan.
I have to agree, whether it's Roman Reigns or J&J Security, Rollins likes to surround himself with an insurance policy. When that support can't make it to ringside, he's vulnerable.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Running Hurricane Rana! Seth Rollins in some trouble here. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
This is going to be...
Look at this! Diving body splash!
Producing an onslaught.
Incredible athleticism. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. And he's heading back in.
Missing dropkick finds its mark.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Seth Rollins beginning to stumble a little.
And Kingslayer's wearing down.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunities. Boom! Down across.
He can do it here.
And Seth Rollins with a quick kick out. Wow.
But no.
A striking blow.
Shoulders on the mat. Not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. On the ropes again here.
Once more, setting it up. Leaving Nightlight on four. It's over.